This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Pfizer, after years of mega mergers that have increased its revenue from $48.3 billion in 2008 to $67.8 billion in 2010, is said to be looking at spinning off some of its major businesses, potentially reducing its revenue base by up to 40%. This is according to a research note written Monday by Sanford C. Bernstein Company after a meeting with Pfizer CEO Ian Reed. Pfizer spokeswoman Joan Campion said Monday, quote, "As we've previously stated on February 1st, we're conducting a portfolio review in 2011, and the review encompasses all of our businesses." She declined to verify the rumors directly. Hints from the company have fed rumors over the last few months of a planned dismantling of Pfizer. In October, Pfizer said it was reviewing options including a divestiture for its Capsule unit. And then in February, CEO Ian Reed said the company was performing a review of its businesses to determine the, quote, optimal mix of businesses. Stay tuned to the Financial News Network for more on this story and more. I'm Stephanie Hsu.